Yeah. I'm here today with
David.
David?
Besa.
Besa?
Padudu.
Padudu.
LJ.
Evan.
Evan and Jim Clausen. And we're in Botswana. And we're on a process-driven expedition. Are we not? And we look for data. Is that correct?
Yes.
And data suggests that on our safari, or our what I would call a trip, that we are constantly looking at things such as the weather. We analyze the weather. We analyze the time of the day. We don't make arbitrary decisions, do we, Dave? No.
No.
We deal in fact. Is this true? Bessa?
Yes.
True? So I would say that in our situation, when you're a million miles away from everybody, that data is probably the single most important thing that you would have an input, because it's very important for us to be successful. Would you say that is correct, LJ?
100%.
We have to have it. 100%. 100%. So what I'm going to tell you from Third Coast, it's a cultural attribute, number 29. It's something we believe in ferociously. I'm privileged to have all of these great people with me in this video, because I normally do these alone, and it's very, very hard for me to do this with such great people, but I felt that the moment was important because we are all dealing with data. And believe it or not, on a safari, data is the most important thing, and some intuition that you live with. And so I'm signing off on cultural attribute number 29 from Botswana, location not to be said, but would everybody say hello?
Hello.
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 Hello. And God bless. May you have a great week. And thank you for listening. Jim Clausen and all of his friends in Botswana. Adios. And number 30's coming next week.